There we go.
Looking to earn some taps? I could use a hand here if you're all done gawking, you know.
Help you with what exactly?
I'm trying to fix this old water pump. Should be plenty of scrap in here. If I can get it drained out.
What do you need help with?
The pump isn't in top shape, but it should at least start. There must be some leaky connections flooding me out. Think you could fix them? The leaks will be underwater. Look for bubbles, and you should find them.
Hi.
That's a ticket. You do the honors. Hit that switch on the end of the pump. That's done. Listen to her go.
Kept me from moving and kept me from jumping over the side. And since there's no autosave,
you
what he says if you fixed it without actually talking to him.
There should be some way to... Ah, there it is. That's a ticket. You do the honors. Hit that switch on the end of the pump.
Nice. Yes.
Shouldn't be surprised that stirred him up. Anyway, I still got some tinkering to do on this thing. Shouldn't be too hard now, though. Thanks for pitching in. Here's a little something before you clear out.
Hey. Hey.
fast. She's late. No, something's wrong. Someone's coming. Look, 5 of them. It's a trap. Damn it, they've got us surrounded. What do we do? I'll draw them off. Give me a count of 10, then break for the tree line. What? Dutchman, I... There's no time. Good luck, A9.
Thanks for the help.
cars you can run into.
Wait there.
sweet.
The good thing is, it's pretty easy to get rid of those radioactive barrels. You can at least remove that danger. Because if you don't remove the barrels, then they'll continue to produce radiation right here.